Hi, my name is Ibra with Zoom, and today I will be showing you how to update an IP camera that is plugged in directly to the back of the NVR. First thing you want to do is go to the Zoom website. Here, we will find the firmware that we need in order for us to update that camera. In order to find this firmware, we need to go to Products on the top. Under Products, we will click on IP Cameras. On the IP cameras, we will look for the camera that we're looking to update. In this case, I'm going to be updating the wedge cam. Once we select it, we have to scroll down and click on resources. Scroll all the way down. And here we will find software firmware. I'm going to go ahead and download the firmware. Once it is down. It's done. You gotta open the folder and extract the files. So right click, extract all. Once it is done extracting, we need to transfer these files onto a USB drive that we can later on connect to the NVR. So I'm just gonna hold on this file. We gotta make sure it's the bin file. Just hold and drag on over to the USB drive. And once we have the firmware onto the USB, it is time to move on over to the NVR. So now that we have the firmware on the USB, we plug the USB in front of the NVR, and this message is going to pop up. Just go in and right click out of it. We don't have to worry about that message. Now, the first step we need to take before we start the update on that IP camera is we need to stop recording on that IP camera. So for this example, I have that camera on channel 3. I need to stop recording on that channel. In order to do this, I need to right click, go to manual. Under manual, I need to go to record. And under record, I need to click off. Click OK, and we're ready to move on. The next step is to go to camera registration. So we right click, main menu, go to camera. And we're under registration. Here you can see I have one camera pulled up with the green status. So we're set. On the top, under firmware, you can see the current firmware this camera is currently running on. The date is 7/20/2017. This date is going to change, and this version is going to change by the end of the video since we are doing a firmware update. So let's get started. We go ahead and click on upgrade. We select the camera that we are going to upgrade. We click file upgrade. Here we will search the USB and find our file that we are going to be using, which is this one. We need to double click it and make sure it uploads here on the address bar. Go ahead and click OK. Now once we click OK here, the upgrade is going to start. The status is going to start upgrading. You're going to see the percentages starting to move up, showing that the upgrade is going. Once it's done, it's going to give you a final status. Don't mess with it. Don't touch anything, because after that, it's still going to upgrade one more time, and it's going to reboot. The IP camera is going to reboot, so don't mess with it. Just be patient with it, because if you start messing with it, it can mess up the update, and it's going to cause some changes, so just be patient with it. So now the camera has pulled up once again. We need to go back to the main menu, right click, go back to the main menu, and go back to camera so it refreshes the settings. And as you can see, the system version is now 11/10/2017, so it has been updated. We still have a green status. So now we have to right click, and we have to activate again the recording that we deactivated in the beginning. So go back to manual, record, and go back to auto. And okay, and the camera's still going, it's rolling, so everything's good. And that is it. That is how you update an IP camera that is connected directly to the back of the NVR. If you need further assistance, please contact our tech support. I hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.